Before we start, please don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell button for my new updates. So guys, our video today is about walking vlog. So we're going in the walking street at the night time. So you can see the nightlife of the people in Angeles City. So guys, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
That's the Queen's Hotel, and let's go back to the walking street. So I'm not gonna talk that much. So let's go into for the park and the police station, and you know there's it's not that much tonight. Saturday night, and this is a Angel Beach before, but they turn it to a store, Korean store. So on this area you can see like a waiting shed there, but the girls are sitting there. Maybe they are waiting someone to pick up them. And then this is a Phyllis there. Let's walk up here. Restaurant, they are also open, a lot of customers there. And now we are here at the walking street, so we're going to go inside the walking street and here. Hammer, a disco club. Q Bar is open. As you can see, there's a girls outside. Grand Central Hotel. They are also closed because there is no customer. Flamingo Bar and Arcadia. This is the Arcadia before, and they are so close also. Baccarat bar, the Baccarat bar. it says they are just a Korean restaurant inside. Okay. So we are here now near at the highway. So this commercial space for rent. So this is already for rent, supposed to be a high society disco club before, but this is under renovation and this is rent. Malibago Hotel and Restaurant. Girls. Arabic restaurant open also. Gosse, this is a restaurant before, but they are closed. Paru Paru Bar. There's a lot of calls, you know. So, bars in this area are not open, only the restaurant, coffee shop, hotel. What about hotel? Okay.
Like and subscribe and share also my video. Thank you. Bye. Love you all.